扛腰再讲。没有了，就这一圈了。刚才从那边上去了，跳回去了，这就这么狂家伙。就是十一把而已。
我也是啊，要不这把要买几块钱
啊？啊？
这把几块钱？
哇，他们已经下来
So the primary reinforcer will always be food. So like if you have a dog or a cat, an animal at home that you're trying to train, usually you'll use treats in the beginning to get them to do it. And then maybe you'll move on to a secondary reinforcer, which can be like a rail or throwing a frisbee or a ball, things like that. Well, for these animals, a secondary reinforcer might be things like a rub down. They're extremely tactile. Or basically maybe rubbing their tongue. Different things like that. So, also ice, and sometimes even gelatin. So that's going to be unflavored jello. So once again, if you do have any questions about our training session, don't hesitate to ask. We do have run throughout the day. And once again, these are our Beluga whales. So.
Thank you.
道是不是。 下水。啊，这个女孩挺不错的。
One of my favorite dolphins I get to work with. She has taught me a lot about being a trainer and challenges me every day. Another dolphin that I want to talk a little bit about is Melanie, and she's having some splash time fun hanging out with Tammy in the middle of the pool. Melanie's our largest dolphin. She's over 600 pounds. You might have heard she takes on the role leader of the pack, but you can tell that she has a big personality. Now, all of these dolphins are amazing animal ambassadors for SeaWorld. And the reason why people like my new friend Audrey, come on down here, Aubrey, why they get to meet a dolphin today. Hi, Aubrey. Go ahead and hop up on these stairs for me. How old are you? 11. Aubrey, have you ever met a dolphin? No. Well, guess what? Today is your lucky day. So in just a moment, we're going to meet my new friend Melanie. Put two hands in the air and give her a big wave. Good job! Oh, she's so excited to meet you. So Melanie wants to say hello dolphin style. Go ahead and put two fingers in the air and bounce them up and down.
Hear
that? All of those sounds are coming out of her blowhole. Dolphins don't have a vocal cords. Pretty cool, huh? Melanie, reach down. Good job. What does she feel like? Like what? Rubbery. That's a great description. Oh, she got so excited. So Melanie loves back rub, but what do you think she also enjoys? Fish. Good answer. So Melanie loves squid. Go ahead and toss that big juicy squid into her mouth. We have a capelin. Another capelin. And another big juicy squid. Good job. Now we have a problem, Aubrey. What I want you to do is smell your hands for me. What do they smell like? Like fish. Yeah. What I want you to do is put your hands together and rub them really fast. I'm going to tell you a trainer's secret how to get rid of that smell. Rub them faster, faster, nice and warm, faster. Wear them on your shirt, just like that. It's going to be a long ride home. Uh-oh. You've been such a good sport. Go ahead and hop down those stairs for me. We're going to say goodbye to Melanie over here. What I want you to do is blow her a kiss and then turn around to the audience and give them a big wave. So go ahead and blow her that kiss. Good job. And go ahead and turn around and give the audience a big wave. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
Aubrey, I had no idea she was.
就专门干这个事儿的。你看，哇，这个厉害！来了。
Here at SeaWorld, we're able to make a difference in the oceans that surround us with our community at a young age. It's our hope to pass that devotion on to the next generation so our Earth can continue to thrive.
What do we say to our ancestors? No, the fish are gone. If we fail, protect our home and all our future troubles to come. Hope lies in us.
It's so important, not just for us, but for generations to come, to care for our Earth. By recycling and reusing, you can help keep trash from finding its way into animal habitat and all their amazing animals. Right, dolphin family? Great. Well, it looks like everyone's here, so it's time for some more fun. So let's live it up, because the world is ours!
From the sky to the sea, to the air that we breathe. From the depths of the earth to the stars. Let the world run like you want to fly. Live like you never die.
I need more.
The world is
The world is ours. The world is ours.
Oh, okay.
The world is
celebrate life and each other, and have a great rest of your day here at SeaWorld!
we doing? We're looking for our guest host, Brad Pitt. We can't find him. What are we going to do?
Wait, I have an idea. Biff can host the show. He knows all the lines. Have you seen him?
I haven't seen him. Have you?
No.
Bye. Okay.
No, you hang up.
Biff?
No, you hang up.
Biff?
No, I did not.
Biff!
What?
Hang up the phone. We need you to host the show. Go get ready.
I get to host?
Yep.
All right, Mom, I got to call you back.
On Sea Lion SI.
Oh, oh no, it's a pilot! Looks like the barracuda struck again and its crimes are escalating. Last week was a goldfish, now it's this. Okay, it's gonna be up to you and I to follow the evidence and find our suspect. Clyde, I'm gonna need you to stick close to me and follow my each and every single move. Let's go! Show him! And he's off, ladies and gentlemen, like a bolt of lightning! know. Very nice, Clyde. Good job, big man. Here we go. Now for the tough part. Catch. Okay, and we're off, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa, stop, stop. He dropped it.
Clyde. I know, everyone's watching. Jump. And he's back on track, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Cheer Clyde on, because watch as he takes this coconut all the way down the lagoon. Here you go, big man. There we go. Watch as he takes it all the way up and over this bamboo bar. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Clyde.
All right. It is now time.
Thank you. do less than that.
去洗吧。
洗也不找厕所。哇，他爬也是倒着爬。啊。